There is a spoken word spiritual piece I call Velocity of Prophecy. See, the Jews, Gentiles, Philistines, and Canaanites attest to the tolls and the scrolls of 40 nights. And what's worse to sight is really worse to flesh. And that's probably why the mind and the spirit protest. Now, God, I don't always get it right, so I confess. And my brothers don't know and live by bulletproof vests. But if you let Moses stick out staffs and part seeds, the devil stick out guns, part brothers as enemies. Then if you add Remy Martin and Hennessy's, you got my brothers dying off quicker than Kennedy's. Know the grace and the glory, then you're finna see. From Mount Zion, Moses preached 70 dialects. And brothers gotta sell us all the role as I expect. But Isis spoke the preacher, he's got the retrospect. And Lucifer got it, but watch Yahweh go upset. See, poetry is my domain. I rebuke evil and make it get off of the premises. I'm like Moses and Phil Collins, straight out of Genesis. Genocide, suicide, black on black crimes, my nemesis. Nobody in this conscious put my picture up in Genesis. Lyrical drive-bys in the hood, don't leave no witnesses. Believe in the Messiah, because he's got cures for your sicknesses. But society follows Trump, not God. No disciples, just apprentices. Wait right here. I'ma show you what relentless is. Governments killed Martin King's, Diana princesses. I'm the poetry like Edison with photosynthesis. And it's a holy war, and we done weakened our defenses, King. Big brothers come and make sure nobody mention this. Blacks and whites do the same crimes, we get longer sentences. On judgment day, you think it really matter who the richest is? That's the root of evil, drugs and murder are the senselessness. They talk about guns and triggers, I'm a lyrical physicist. Baptism by fire, I'm here to take your soul higher. Not with weed or illegal things that you need and you desire. LA's the empire. But Atlanta's my home, and because the evil men do, Babylon is the throne. See, you either with or against. I'm just swinging for the fence. I'm the son of a king, so that makes me a prince.
All right.
Can you feel it in the air? See, it's making me tense. I hope you're ready for a revolution, ladies and gents. And even though I speak with southern slang, I'm making some sense. Earthquakes and plagues ravage our world for days. The tsunami took a scene from Nostradamus' page. They lock your body, but not your mind or soul in a cage. Study his light, that's our right. And I'm just conscious haze. I'm just bucking the system, the one that says crime pays. Elevate your mind and spirit for a brighter day. Invest cash and property, not bills, we own our way. What goes around comes around, so for your sins you will pay. Don't ask God why. See, that's just the way that it goes. We follow the devil's wishes, like that's just what we suppose. And our mom singing it so hard with caskets closed. Cars, cribs, cash, clothes, friends or foes. You see, nobody knows. Please tell these sisters, you're queens, you're not hoes.
All right.
And God will end the world when we lose control. See, society is a double-edged sword. We like to shake it in the club on Saturday and Sunday we pray to the Lord. I'm coming out raw, knowledge is my umbilical cord. And I was kicking hip-hop's womb and it was begging for more. And my daddy, he was rapping, beat me up till I'm sore. Now you know my pedigree, don't ask me what I stand for. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, the devil's breathing down my neck, I can feel his breath. I found my destiny as a child, just like I was Wyclef. The revolution, the solution, that's as quiet as kept. All my kings, all my queens, I tell a scene serene. We selling souls, paying tolls for cars and diamond rings. Drugs, adultery, murder, and blackmail. The brothers in the streets, all they know how to do is jack well. The options, shoot free throws, score touchdowns, or crack sale. Our minds are imprisoned. Mentally, we must attack jail. A hero is humanity elevating the regulation of order. We're made in his image, that's why we're 90% water. The first shall be last, that's why I'm headed for the border. Mm-hmm. And since we're made in His image, we're all gods, right? Kind of, sort of.
All right.
Thank y'all for letting me bless y'all tonight.